Now, to understand the hold on circuit, we will create an example here. So first of all, we will take a normal open contact and it will be our input I0/0. Okay, now this input will turn on our output O0/0. Okay, now in the normal condition, whenever we have input here at I0/0 contact, our output O0/0 will be turned on. Now, this output O0/0 will be turned on only for the time that we are getting input here at I0/0. Now, to hold on this output O0/0, we have to make a branch here. We can use this parallel branch and we can drag this branch in parallel to the input I0/0, okay? In this parallel branch, we will put a normal open contact. And this normal open contact is the contact of this output, O0/0. Now, let's see what will happen. At first, when we'll press this I0/0 input, we will get our output O0/0 turned on. As soon as this output gets turned on, its auxiliary O0/0 normal open contact also turned on. And it will complete the path from here to here. And it will turn on our output O0/0 permanent. Now, once it gets latched or permanently turned on, we cannot turn it off. To turn it off, we have to put a normal close contact here. And whenever we have an input here in this contact will get opened. It will cut the path from here to here and it will unlatch our output O0/0. We can use any input. We will use I0/1. It is the reset input. Okay, we will compile it. There is no error and we're gonna download it into our PLC simulator and we'll go online. So now, if I toggle our input I0/0, it'll turn on this input and our output is also turned on. But the thing is that now if I turn back this input, our output is still on. Because when output O0/0 turns on, its normal open contact O0/0 also turns on. And because of this, the logic path completes from here to the output and our output gets latched on. Now, once our output is on, we cannot turn it off. To turn off the output, we have to toggle this bit. This is the normal close contact of the input I0/1. And as soon as I toggle this bit, our output O0/0 gets unlatched. So this is how we can latch on or latch off our outputs in the RsLogix 500. I hope you liked today's tutorial. Please subscribe, like and share. Till next video, take care and goodbye.